gonna do simple letters.
What about your face?
Just piecing, right?
Yeah. That's a nice purple.
Yeah, hey?
Fuck. You're gonna need more buff.
Yeah. How much time you got?
Until... Do I leave about one?
One?
Yeah. That jacket you're wearing must be from the 80s.
It's an 80s original flasher jacket.
From the 80s.
Richmond Fire Department.
It looks like what I'd see in the 80s growing up.
It's dope, eh?
It's crazy. Did he tell you about our rescue?
No, I haven't. He's been working. I haven't even seen him yet. No. That'll be hilarious.
I know.
He'll be stoked.
I just wish, like, we'd fucking got the guy out. That would've been rad.
Yeah, hey.
But it'd also be shitty if we try to get him out and kill him. Because we don't know anything about rescuing. Fuck, that R is sharp.
It's coming along, eh?
Yeah.
That's what I mean. Like, I've been watching, like, duck videos and shit and just, like, getting... so much more into this last year, like, just want to get my letter game on point.
I think what you've done, it's been a year since, like, the Thomas the Train and shit.
Mm-hmm.
Like, you've done so much. Help me with that camera here.
Well, it's all good.
Let's put on one of these nails. I love painting in Surrey because even if cops did come, they don't give a fuck who we are. They really don't.
I know, we've experienced that once before.
Oh yeah. We fly from Abbotsford to Calgary.
Yeah.
And we have an hour and a half or 2 hour layover in Calgary, so yeah. We'll just go fucking hit up the liquor store and pour liquor on our heads, and then we'll get right back on the airplane.
Hell yeah, man.
Oh, I remember we were in Toronto, And I waited in this like half an hour lineup and bought a 40 pounder of vodka.
Yeah.
And I get to the counter and they're like, oh, this is for international flights only, sir.
Oh, shit.
I was like, kill me now.
What did you have to do with it?
I just put it on the counter and walked away and cried. And here and they're like, what happened? I'm like, dude, they wouldn't sell it to me. I'm like, let's go find a tub.
Oh, I thought you meant you already bought it.
No.
When you were getting on the plane.
No. They wouldn't even let me buy it. Because you had to show them your ticket.
Right.
And mine was just inside of Canada. And they're like, right. Oh, this is a customs only. I was like, I was thinking about just cracking the lid and going for it. Last time, for some reason, we just drank vodka the whole time. I don't even drink vodka. We drank like 8 bottles with handles on them.
Oh, for sure.
The last night, Saturday night, we'll have to chill, I guess, because we got a flight at 8 in the morning.
Yeah.
We'll have to be there at like 5 a.m. We'll get back and just be like, what the hell just happened? See, somebody commented on your video. They're like, fucking dirty mooks.
I know, man. These guys are a bunch of mooks.
Yeah.
I'm just so pumped on that. I'm like, yeah.
Here, want me to... Think you needed more buff? Probably too about there. Right?
Yeah, maybe. I don't know.
Okay, we'll see how it goes then. It's dry and okay though.
It's fine. It's freaking beauty. Beauty and paper.
Posted that photo on Facebook and the news story about that guy and said what happened.
Oh, yeah.
And people were like, fuck yeah, you guys are definitely the best now. You guys are fucking saving people's lives. Like, karma's gonna help you guys out this year. I was like, no, it probably won't, but thanks.
Wish we could.
Yeah, we'll probably find ourselves in the same dirty dungeons doing the same dirty things year after year.
Brooklyn was showing me about how friggin' crazy some people were getting about the picture you posted of the flag.
Oh, yeah.
Like some crazy Americans that are just like, that's disgraceful.
Oh, and they're just like freaking out.
Yeah.
I even deleted one from the guy's like, fuck the Canadian government. It was like a little hobo fire.
If it works, it would be so wicked to get a shot of you waking me up under the Abbey Bridge.
Oh, we will.
With a plane ticket.
We're doing it.
Just be like Kramer.
The video is gonna be the best. I just can't wait to like see the footage.
I haven't even gotten there yet.
I know. Gonna add this to the keeper video, and then at the end of it, I found a bunch of footage from 2005 of me and Doug.
Oh yeah.
And I'm just gonna put like 8 minutes of him painting like 8 different video spots.
I know, we need to get him out here, man.
Oh.
I know.
Oh my god.
Just like even just to do what he was doing before, where he was just like.
Just doing.
Like where he just did a video, like the piece at the shop, you know.
I know.
That will do.
I wonder if F will do an interview.
Yeah, no shit, eh?
He's about that. He likes that stuff.
Me and my dad used to go fishing every year to a Great Slave Lake in Northwest Territories.
Yeah.
We'd take three planes to get to the lodge from Abbotsford, and our carry-on was 48 beers and a 60-pounder of whiskey. Three airplanes. But I think things have changed. Because one time I tried to bring a water bottle with Hira and Ryan, and they said to me when I got to the counter, like, can you demonstrate that that is safe? And I was like, dumbfounded, right? I was like, demonstrate. I was like, started doing like the fucking Price is Right modeling, you know, the water bottle, like showing it to them and shit. And they're like, no, demonstrate that it's safe. I'm like, what the hell do you mean? What do you mean? Everybody's looking at me. They're like, drink it. I'm like, why didn't you just say that? Just thinking maybe we could bring a water bottle of fucking vodka.
Mm-hmm. When they ask us to demonstrate, we'll say, can do.
Pull out a shot glass. Can do. Oh, we've been demonstrating all the way here.
In fact, I'm a little bit done demonstrating right now.
I'm gonna take a nap. I think I gotta demonstrate all over the place right now. Me and Ryan and Hira, we went and bought a Mickey from the duty free.
Yeah.
In Vancouver Airport, and then we went outside in the front where you drop off all the people.
Yeah.
We crossed to the little courtyard where birds are and shit.
Yeah.
And we fucking drank it, and then fucking we went back in, and we saw we still were had a while, so we got another Mickey, and we were drinking that.
Good.
Airplanes are amazingly safe, hey?
Yeah, apparently.
They're just scary when you're in them, because you're like, it's kind of like the feeling of when you're with a buddy and he's driving too fast, and you're like, oh god, oh god. I've been on hundreds of flights. The worst that ever happened was I was in a four-prop plane, like a big one with four propellers.
Yeah.
Kind of like a jet, but propellers. And we were landing on a dirt runway in the middle of nowhere. And a wind gust hit us when we landed and turned the plane on a 45-degree angle.
What?
So when we landed, we were sideways almost.
Yeah.
And it spun sideways, so I could look down the runway as we're sliding, and I'd see us going that way out my window, and the wingtip started to tip towards the pavement, and I thought it was going to catch, and we're all dead. And then, out of like nowhere, the plane just went, and corrected itself, and we were perfect. And everybody on the plane was like, it was nuts. Planes can go through hell.
Call me back quick. Okay, I'm just going to call you right back. Okay, man, I'll just talk to her, I'll call you right back.
Then he gets into like another story. He's like, no, I'm so sad now. I want to paint. It's probably because he was out till 5 in the morning doing Hollywood. He's like, I'll bring some reds and blues.
I'm
like,
oh, yeah.
Great. That'll help.
Fuck, man. I used to have so much paint, and just over the years, it's just getting used up and used up. And
oh,
I'm
yeah.
trying my best to keep my supply up, but like...
Well, not when you're painting like you have been lately.
That she could do like a women's cut with.
Yeah.
But she didn't have a guy, so she just went like, she just went on Craigslist. This is like free men's haircut.
No way.
Yeah. And so she didn't even know what she was gonna get. And this is her like interview, right?
And some guy answered it?
Oh, three people did.
What?
Yeah, she had to turn. People are crazy on Craigslist, man.
Free haircuts. People are looking for free haircuts.
Yeah, oh yeah.
Would never cross my mind ever.
Some people live off of Craigslist, man.
Wow, who's Craig anyways?
I know, dude. You guy's rich.
I wonder if he is. People think we're rich. How the hell are we gonna make money from this?
Clothing?
Yeah, I think that's our only hope. Or being like hired to be in a movie, like Hollywood movie. Like Jackass made it when they were taking shits on like store windows. They were wondering, fuck, I wonder if this will ever help.
Mm-hmm.
And look at them now. I just can't wait till Johnny Knoxville calls Ryan's like, yo, can you get those Stompdown guys in a video with us? Because, like, look at the dude sins.
Yeah. My brother's crazy about that shit.
What?
The dude scenes in Jackass.
He likes that stuff?
Oh, he loves it, man. He eats that shit up.
I like some of it.
Some of it's good, but I heard, like, some stories about the last, the next Jackass movie, and now it's just like crazy over the top.
What, the 3D?
Yeah.
Yeah, I never saw that one yet.
My brother said like, they like give one of the guys like an enema of like paint. Exactly.
I'm wearing my car. I have no beard. And the filmmaker himself, he's in the passenger seat. He said, hey, we're just checking in. We're on our way to the first stop down drop site in Chilliwack. And then in the back, I'm like, fuck. Somebody says, fuck.
Yeah.
As not to laugh. And he keeps talking to him. You know what? Stomping off, moving out. They hear, cock sucker. And then he brings up the camera and shows the backseat. This turtle lying down, just wasted. He went, this is 10 in the morning. And he's just yelling at the man. He's like, I just like to hear you. Anyway, he's yelling this shit. He turned up to the camera to me. He's like, hey, Keo, you got anything to say to the camera? And I'm like, nope. And Cameron turns back to himself. He's like, perfect, perfect.
Oh, I want to see that shit.
Recording for the next 20 minutes till the tape runs up.
Okay.
Just do a time lapse, just so you know. Don't take any coffee breaks. There's a lot of film from 2005 when we used to paint those abandoned houses.
Yeah.
The stuff we talked about when we were in there. Oh.
The raw footage?
Oh.
You should make a compilation of raw footage.
I'm going to. That was like whatever, right? For 6 complete years now. Full 6 full years.
Really? When did you get your channel?
The channel was the beginning of 2006.
Yeah.
And the house paintings and all those videos, because we had videos before YouTube was around.
Right, right.
At the website, because remember that kid who said, I've been watching you since 2005 in Vancouver?
Oh, right, yeah, yeah.
He was talking about the website. That's why I knew he was a super fan. Because the YouTube wasn't even around in 2005.
Jeez.
We were one of the first people to sign up to this new website called YouTube. We were the first graffiti channel in the world. But, yeah, so think of this, 2005, full, right? 2006, YouTube started, 2007, 2008, 2009, 2010, 6 full years.
Mm-hmm.
6 times 365. That's fucking insane. How many days is that? And think about it. Stompdown only started in 2005. I've been at that house since 2002, partying and painting the walls.
Yeah.
So really, we could be coming up on 9, 10 years. And
crazy shit. Close my mind.
Google's like dirty to lick it. Look at that. LBL.
Crazy, man.
Less than 2006.
Place is hilarious. It's like a time zone.
Yeah, it is.
You could easily do 2 weeks out there. There's great spots.
I'd be down, you know, after we six other time missions.
So many good spots out there.
I'm wanting to practice abstinence for at least a decade. victim you have hired.
Abuse it.
It's gonna be awesome.
You know that feeling when you like see somebody, like you see a different writer all the time, you see like his stuff all the time, mm-hmm. and you like wonder who he is or what he looks like, you know, and yeah. you finally meet him and you're always like, whoa, yeah. that's weird.
Yeah, like size.
I love that, yeah. I love that
you're taking that history right out of the equation. It's like when somebody meets us, they like recognize us.
They know. Like Lesson can't even go to a pub in White Rock. Even me, like I have everybody just taking videos of my face and fat guy dancing. Did you see that?
I know, dude. I saw
that. Mind blowing.
Do you know who did made that?
No. It was just humbling. Not even humbling. It was like shocking. I was like, whoa. We're getting a little out of control.
Did you show your parents?
Oh, I'm sure they seen that. I loved it. People thought they were making fun of me. I'm not fat. I don't care. If I was fat, maybe I might. My brother's in Vietnam right now.
Oh, jeez.
Yeah, he's been traveling all over Asia.
Yeah.
He's been gone for 3 months. He's been traveling just in like Asia.
That's sweet.
Yeah. Before he left, I'm like, hey, wait, don't ever lose your freedom. It's the most important thing you have.
Yeah.
And he's like, yeah. And I'm like, you know why you're going on this trip? He says, why? Because you can.
That's good advice.
Yeah. I've never told him anything.
Except that. How many brothers do you have?
Two. One is 4 years younger, and one's 8 years younger.
Keeper, fuck off, bro. Seriously, that shit's weak. I'm offended you pulled that bullshit last night. Phone died. Said fucker and went home. Cause you stopped texting. I'm not down with that shit though, man. I wanted to come see you guys no matter what. Would it be nice to see her too?
Yeah, right. He's a fucking charmer.
I'm not fucking happy with this shit you said. What are we, fucking five? I can't hang out with more than one friend at a time. Gotta hear what that shit.
It is so funny, like, that he even sent that.
Yeah. It's so funny though, man. Like, I appreciate that kid so much. Like,
I don't have a lot of friends that I can bitch that hard with. Like when I met Brooke and people like knew that we were serious. I can't remember who it was. Went to her and was like, I hope you understand that you're getting in the way of another relationship here. Talking about me and Keeper.
No way.
Yeah.
Holy fuck, that's insane, dude.
So funny. We've been like that ever since, man. Since day one. It was so cool though, like in the beginning, like when he was still, man, when he was still going to high school, living with his girlfriend in Brookswood, and I met him in high school, he was the same way, man, like he would just call me up, but it's a good thing, like he'd call me up every day, let's go paint, all he wanted to do was go paint, and like, in the beginning, I was just like, you know, like, fuck, dude, just chill out. I mean, he had already been in the game for a bit. I was just kind of getting into it. But I'm so glad he was like that because...
Oh, yeah.
I don't know if I would have stuck with it like I did.
What would you have been doing?
I don't know, man. Because
I guarantee you nobody in Switzerland would know your name.
Seriously, man. Like, there'd be... Sometimes I would just pick him up and go painting just because, like, I just wanted him to stop bitching at me. And, like, I didn't even really want to be there. And I was like, man, I don't even want to be here. Like, I don't really want to paint right now.
Really?
But then I'd get into it, and I'd be like, oh, fuck yeah, right now. You know? Just had fun with it.
No way.
Yeah, dude.
That's so weird. Like, me and you were never even meant to be graffiti writers or involved in graffiti, and it just happened.
Yeah.
Like, two kids from, like, Brooksville. Like, I like you.
I like it, Bob. This is what I wanted to do today, man.
Yeah,
just
yeah.
A nice, like, full color piece.
Me too. I
haven't done this in a while. And it's cold, so everyone's like, oh, I want to do a piece in the cold.
I know, right? This is what I live for, man. I don't like it when it's like 40 out.
I know.
This is just too crazy.
To boil your brain.
Yeah, I like the weather when people are like, oh, I don't know, man. I don't know. Then that's when I go.
Mm-hmm.
People are like, oh, it's such a perfect day, let's go paint. I'm like, yeah, I'm waiting for the rain, man. Wait until it gets shitty out. Call me then.
We wait till the snow starts falling and plan a trip to Calgary.
It's 30 below in Calgary right now.
Like A&P Bench and Grominate. And
oh, yeah.
Oh. He thinks it's pretty cool.
We
he
are.
Was like, he asked me all these questions when I was like, yeah, because I've been telling him about how broke I am, right?
I'm oh,
like,
yeah.
Oh, I don't have any money. And he's like, how can you afford that? I'm like, oh, no. I'm like, stop. It's like such a happy piece. That's good, eh?
Get you the lighter.
Wait, watch this. Oh, I love that shit, man.
I know.
How much time we got? I wanna like... I honestly would consider... What did you say, one?
Well, what's that?
You know what I love, dude? I love seeing the kids on YouTube that have, they start their own little graffiti channels.
Yeah.
And show themselves like painting and their parents.
Cause a couple things weren't supposed to be in there.
Oh really?
Yeah.
I thought, man, I was laughing so hard when it started. It was just like the beginning when I was like the heater and like, oh, I'm gonna burn my car down. I was laughing so hard. And then Brooke came in the room. She's like, oh yeah. I'm like, dude, you gotta see this video.
Just be like, fuck you. But they listen to us for some unknown reason.
Just want to make sure we have some sort of positive. It's just funny that it's been going for so long now that, like, it's been going for so long now that, like, if you go back and look, the style. I mean, it's like anything, there has to be progression, right?
Yeah.
So like the style has changed. I mean, from like the Dirty Doug days to...
Oh yeah.
To like the like crazy like keeper, like just painting like off the chain.
Yeah, whole cards.
Like, I don't know, it's gone through so many changes, you know?
He was like, oh fuck, you guys haven't been doing much lately, eh? And that was when I was working on a video with Vaughn and those guys from Cali.
Right.
And I was like, yeah, you know, I was all get up all the way in all the time.
Yeah.
And then, like, I just went on a tear starting in, like, 2008, 2009. Just fucking went loony. Yelling stuff at us and we don't even know what they're saying.
Oh yeah, I do.
Yeah. That'd be hilarious.
All I need to know is how to say get off the couch in French.
Let's figure like one phrase and we'll just use it the whole time.
Yeah.
Mine'll be like, where's the liquor and weed? They heard that I was taking their husband to Montreal. Like, could you imagine what some people's wives would have said? They'd be like, you ain't going with that guy to Montreal.
She's just down. She's like, oh, she's like, I'm just jealous. She's like, not in a shitty girlfriend way, but.
Yeah, so's Ryan.
Yeah.
This battery is dying.
Oh, no.
I'm always prepared. I have a 14-hour battery in my backup battery. Filmed for 1 hour.
That's crazy.
I got an hour of tape already from today. I hear a train. Train. When me and Keeper were painting at that spot, there was people in the forest talking.
Really?
Yeah. I could hear them. But they were laughing and joking about something.
Probably about how crazy we are.
Yeah. There's the FBI sitting there taking photos. That's one thing we should do today on our way back to Port Manigo.
Is that a jerry can right there?
I don't know. I think it's an igloo. Oh, it is, too. I think it's full.
What?
Should we see what happens?
Do we have a match?
Oh, I got a lighter. I want to stay warm. always get emails from kids saying they've seen our trains all over the place. Some kids spotted your trains in like New York area.
Which ones?
I don't know. He just said there was Craver trains. There's no way that jacket would fit your dad, eh?
Well, Brooklyn sewed it in.
Oh.
She sewed in all the sleeves.
I was wondering why it looked so small.
Yeah. Tess is gonna be back one day.
Monday?
One day.
Oh yeah. On Monday. This is.
He would die.
Those are my favorite parts of 3Ds, those ones. That part where it goes to a sharp point.
Where it runs out.
Yeah. Because you can make it so clean and it feels so good when you're like doing it. Oh, sunshine.
How's your script coming?
Head on down. Can't stop till you get enough.
You can't honestly be here in those pants and shoes without looking like this.
Shut up.
Now look at me. I don't even know how the mug got so high.
Shut it up.
Shut it to them. Malamute, I'm at this ski wall. Yes. Gang members named Nathan Leatham and Craig Digglers.
Those shirts for larges, because it's too big for him. He's a little.
Tell me how you feel. Tell me how you fucking feel. Wow.
All there.
1,006.
I know. I got a tank of gas. Crater. Now you're Craver. It's a good thing you put on a mask 49 minutes into the video.
Red rum. Hey, Mom. Hey, Mom, nice bum, red rum.
Whoops.
I'm out doing some graffiti. I'll come out. Come
Are you calling the police right now?
Grader. Constable Grader.
Do not return your call as soon as possible. If your matter is urgent, please call 1-800-716-9132.
Hey, how's it going? It's all I know. I'm just calling in regards of coming and meeting up with you and grabbing my belongings. If you can give me a call back, 778 would be great.
Or else.
Or else I'll find your face.
And I only have a shirt. I gotta get a shirt.
Oh, Sable. Sable.
Fucking Meth and Sire were just down here the other week.
They were?
Yes.
Where'd they paint?
Tracked Meth down. If you haven't met him or seen him for yourself, you'd probably believe that he doesn't even exist.
Yeah. Totally, man.
Did you hear from Keeper last night?
Man, he just texted me, finally. And I was giving him all, like, such a hard time, texting him last night, being like, oh, like, you know, telling him he ditched out. And he just texted me and said that that he ended up just going home because I wasn't texting him back and that his phone...
What's this one?
Yo.
Paintings. Are you doing the master painting?
Yeah.
Yeah, I don't say anything, I just sprint. Train! That's the worst. Wake up with a skunk in your throat.
Dinosaur breath. Feeling like a dinosaur?
Those Ninja Turtle movies, when the first one came out, it was like, fucking, I don't even know. It was the best movie ever at the time.
I still have it on VHS.
Do you?
Yeah.
I had the video game too.
Oh, the video game was so good.
Yeah. It was kind of like a two-person fighting game where you'd walk on the screen together.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, the very first one.
I was always fucking Leonardo or Raphael.
Oh man, I was Michelangelo all the way.
The nunchucks?
He was the jokester.
Yeah, he was. I liked Raphael because he was like cynical and like sarcasm and shit. And he was like, kind of, you could tell he was getting high when nobody was around.
I love this conversation.
I know, and brain damage is bliss. Who says car accidents don't have positive things to them? Yeah. Big fan of the partial inlines with dots.
Yeah. Just like the highlights. Dot CA.
Whoa. Just doing yoga while he paints. Still this.
Gotta get in touch with me.
What we are wearing, and they get to you, and you're wearing a Goodbye Graffiti 2 and a Richmond Fire Department jacket.
From the 80s.
Yeah, from the
80s. I wouldn't just rock any old one.
We all have
from the 80s. Oh, fuck me, what in the Kodak.
Show me that can. So people see what you're using. Oh, yeah. People get it now. Nice.
Like, what the fuck? You can use that stuff?
There, people be like, wow, they've really gone downhill over the years. We used to just use nothing but Montana. Now we're doing roller fills with stolen latex fucking soap washing paint. It says soap and water washable.
Yeah. It sticks though.
It was kind of a test, like, because I'd like to use it to sit on the grates, like, not just cheap.
See that new yellow wolf in Gucci, man?
No.
Still sorry. Watching it like crazy last night.
People just think you're in love with Brooklyn. The BK is on your back. They just think, like, you just can't stop talking about him. And so many pieces, you give him shouts. Brooklyn, like, Brooklyn loves Gray.
Oh, man, I'm stoned. Uh-oh. I'm just gonna have to keep it simple. I'm all, like, trying to do, like, weird shit.
Jerry,
Whoa, I can't even stand up.
And you got 32 million people watching you right now.
Just gonna do my usual
yeah,
stuff.
Yeah, stick. That's stick a good thing to do when you're high.
Yeah.
Do what you know, because then when you're high, it's like, yeah, this is awesome. Ninja turtles. Heroes in a half shell. Turtle power.
Heroes in a... Okay, this is on the incriminating part.
Oh, yeah. They'll never connect the dots now. He's got the exact same paint dots on his hand.
It's like the shape of a liver.
That is your liver?
Oh, man, this is taking forever.
This is awesome. This is your brain on drugs.
Yeah, exactly.
Kilt it. Kilt. Ah. No shit, eh? Because I thought I buffed way too much.
So did I.
When
did you drop the charges? Pumas. It's the Pumas.
Thank you. Imagine doing this without a shirt on. Oh, I'm gonna eat fish tacos on the way up. I don't even have a hand.
How are you gonna eat the tacos without a hand?
Dude, it's like, is it gaining speed? Is it getting bigger? Is it just me or is the fire intensifying?
I don't want the smoke.
It's Graves high too. I'm never smoking weed again. Who gave me weed and gasoline? Controlled burning. It's okay. It's okay. We're the fire department from the 80s. It's not that you used to do it in the 80s, bitch.
Yeah, you're just putting smoke.
It's still going, though. We thought it wouldn't work.
Yeah, now we're out here putting out forest fires. Fuck, we should get in the paper again. Put out a forest fire.
Look at it under there.
It's like burning under the snow. Like a week later, it's still going. What the fuck kind of gas? This wasn't gas, this is napalm.
No, not yet. I wanna pour a thing.
Not yet. Who's driving this boat? We should get closer. What?
You poured it up there.
It's right there, yeah. Harmless fun.
There's no way you can hate.
Half an hour later, we get one, and all that we get is a huge fireball we have to run from. That's pretty close. Should probably flee the scene.
Cleans, James.
Somebody's gonna come by with their dog smoking a cigarette.
Hold up, what?
As soon as he said my armpits were sweaty, my armpits were
sweaty. We're the sweaty armpit gang. It's like that Axe commercial. It's this way, buddy. Oh yeah, you drove. Okay, hey, we'll meet you at the shop, okay?
Hey, I'm sober. I can do it.
I want them to really be like, huh?
Oh yeah.
But it's not like they haven't had my camera and they didn't catch us doing all
I know, and like they haven't seen every video we put out since we've been arrested. Oh, the brake shit one smoothed it right over. Right. Oh, I was a big fan of those ones. But the other ones, I don't know. What are you doing? Why are you stopping me, officer? Well, you're smoking weed and drinking out of a Mickey. Oh, get a run at this, eh, filmer? She's trying to get a run at it.
That would have been
it. Oh, she's gonna eat fuck.
Hi there.
Oh,
It's been a bad, they're gonna spit it up.
Hey! Hey! Eric, put this sticker on that wall right there. Put this sticker on the wall!
Hold on.
I did the wavy arm guy, man. I did the wavy arm. I did the green man, and I wasn't green. Oh, fuck.
We use a breathalyzer, officer, but I gotta get going.
What are you looking at me?
Oh, God. You're out of here.
I'm fat. Scared that horse.
Oh, hey, bitch.
I'm gonna film some shit now.
Film this guy not getting lit.
Fuck!
Straight to
drive closer to the sidewalk so I can
let drive on it?
I'm gonna let people know. Oh, good. Fuck. Things couldn't get better.
This will help.
Oh, it's peeved in my mouth. Oh my word, that was, what did you see her? Slow down. Here, take the liquor.
She's behind us.
Take the liquor. Oh man, she had a crack pipe in her mouth, dude, yeah, while she was driving.
That was nuts.
She's
going to the police station, she's right here.
Oh shit, there's a cop right there too.
Probably cops everywhere. It's the new dimension.
You're allowed to drink liquor in Port Moody on the highway, though. That's like a rule. That's like a different time zone and shit, right?
We're filming? That's great. Maybe there's not even one Stompdown sticker up in this side of the planet.
This is a Wendy's commercial.
Just annoying. Yeah, we're gonna go. Just make sure it's safe. It's safe? Good?
Yeah.
Good thing.
Some blogs are openly speculating Kevin Falcon could make his
exit. See, there's where you'll be going in the elevator.
Perhaps Tuesday.